Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on rejecting and silencing calls on your iPhone 12. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Silencing calls quickly is a useful thing to be able to do. If you have forgotten to put your phone on silent in a meeting or at a wedding, etc. Or if you are just busy and don't want to reject the call. To reject a call normally, when you are receiving the call, just tap on the red phone icon and this will reject the call. In order to quickly silence a call, you need to tap on the volume down button. This will not reject the call, it will continue calling just in silent mode. If you have already silenced the call and don't want to answer or reject it, but you are using your phone and want the call off the screen, you can swipe down on it with your finger whilst avoiding the red and green phones to open it, and then swipe it up to make it go off screen. The call will still be ringing in the background, but you won't be able to hear it, and it won't be taking up your screen. You can see in the top left corner that it is still ringing. A quicker way to silence the call and make it disappear off your screen is to tap on the lock button when you receive the call. This won't reject the call, so the person won't know that you are ignoring them. If you look in the top left corner of the screen, you can see that the call is still ringing. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iPhone 12 tips and tricks.